The Lord bless you and keep you. All power is given to me in heaven and in earth. Go then and teach all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, teaching them to observe all things I have commanded you. And surely I am with you always, even to the end of the world.